On Bowser Castle 3, you can cut off a large portion of the track without any mushrooms. Simply align to hit the center of this block on the last ramp, and you will get enough speed and air to get to the other side of the track. For an even larger shortcut, align to hit the corner of the second to last ramp, and you will be able to get across the lava. Just make sure to not use a bullet bill after making a shortcut.